Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I will show you how to edit an existing image file in your Windows machine. So to start, I have an image file on my desktop. That's hub file. Name is hub file. So to edit it, you can right click on it, then you click mount to edit it, or you can open power ISO. After opening the power ISO, or double click it to open using power ISO, you can edit the file, you can delete the file, you can add a new file to the existing image file. You can open power ISO. After opening it, click open, then you identify the image file that you want to edit, make changes to the image file. After opening with the power ISO, you can edit it, you can delete it, you can delete any file in the existing file in the image file, or you can add the file to the existing image. After that, you save it. I've added a new file on my image file. Here you can edit or make changes. After that, you click on save to save. The image file. Now I'm saving the image file. I change the name to make it clean sheet between the old file. Converting it. So I've made a new change in the existing that I've already converted it. Change I've tick, but you can find the new that I've added it. The file that I've deleted the image file. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update. Thank you.